When it comes to making lots of power from naturally aspirated engines, we do have a few challenges ahead of us. Obviously, we don't have the benefit of a supercharger or a turbocharger to force extra air into the engine, so we can only make do with what we can naturally get in during the intake stroke. One of the aspects that is used as a tuning tool here is the length of the inlet trumpet. This has a tuning effect with the distance between the inlet valve and the end of the trumpet. By using a shorter trumpet, this tends to aid high RPM performance, while a longer trumpet can aid low RPM performance. Now, these trumpet lengths can also be altered depending on the characteristics of the track that the car is racing it. Another aspect that's commonly used on a number of naturally aspirated engines, such as the Alfa Romeo 2.5-litre V6 fitted to Alessandro Nannini's 1995 DTM race car behind me, is the use of fuel injectors fitted above the inlet trumpets. This uses a system where the fuel rails and injectors are suspended above the inlet to the trumpets and the fuel is injected directly into the entrance of the inlet trumpet. Now, the advantage here at high RPM is that because the injectors are so far away from the inlet valves, this can give more time for the fuel to mix with the inlet air, giving a more homogeneous fuel air charge, which can make sure that we're burning all of the available fuel and air that's entering the cylinder. Obviously, the advantage there is we can end up with a little bit more power. While this works great at wide open throttle and high RPM, understandably, when the throttles are closed, the fuel is being injected straight against that closed throttle, and this can end up with the fuel pooling and entering the engine in a liquid form where it's very difficult to burn. So this is a trade-off, and obviously this system favours wide open throttle operation over part throttle performance. If you like that video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. And if you're not already a subscriber, make sure you're subscribed. We release a new video every week. And if you like free stuff, we've got a great deal for you. Click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson.